Hello everyone and welcome back to Coffee Maker Gaming. I am here with I Am the Sun by Rene Rother. I don't know anything about this game other than the name. The developer said that they you what? Okay. Oh man, I died. Yeah, I died. See, I am the sun. Anyway. The developer said that made it in 72 hours for, I'm guessing, the current. You drugged me with kindness so I can pretend I exist. Okay. That's not weird. Let's go this way, because going straight is boring. Yep. This music is weird as fuck. I don't even know if it's music. I feel like I've been drugged. Ooh, what's that? Something's spurting out of the ground over here. There's people. Let's get them. I can attack. Holy shit. Come on. I like how everyone's... These are like... Oh shit! I don't know what the hell is going on here. Yeah! What? I died. Shit. What the hell is going on here? Can I kill the bird? I'm gonna kill the bird. Okay, cannot kill the bird. Good to know. We're gonna go straight this time. Yep. Okay, so. Wish I could control the camera better. Okay, I think I've got this now. Get away from me. I'm gonna get this guy. And we'll swing back around. Damn right. Oh shit. Oh god. Just happened? Can I? What? I don't know. Just I guess that opened. Wow, that was crazy. All right. There is no escape. What the hell does that mean? What the hell am I playing? Hello? I just hear footsteps. I get it, there is no escape. Is that it? Did the game freeze? I'm so confused. Either way, that was fun. There's just footsteps in my ear now. Man, I don't know what happened here. Okay. All right. Well, that was I Am the Sun. I liked it. I really wish he would, or really wish the developer would expand it. But other than that, this was really well put together. Maybe add a camera function so that way I'm not running around in circles when I need to turn. But I mean, other than that, it was really fun. I did not understand what was going on. I felt like I was drugged and then thrown onto an island. But it was fun nonetheless. I had a fun time playing it for what little amount of time I was playing it. But other than that, I mean, it looks just pretty cool. Like, I can't think. We'll say like Assassin's Creed. Can't remember which one it was, but the one where you're actually like stuck in the animus and junk like that. It kind of had a stuck in a computer, stuck in like a virtual world type feel to it, and those are always fun to me. So, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Everybody do the thing, and I will see you guys next time. Later!